Hey, Trojan family, it is Friday, May the 8th, and I hope you're having a fantastic day. If I had a title for today's show, it'd be called The Social Media Show. I've been looking around on our social media, and I found some things that were put out that you may have missed. We're going to start off our show today with a message that came out just today from Ms. Johnson to all the seniors.
Hello, seniors, and happy Friday. It's Ms. JBJ with an important announcement. We are making our final purchase for our senior shirt. If you would like to order a senior shirt, you need to log in to your Gmail account and complete the Google link. If you've already purchased a senior shirt in your graduation packet, there's a place for you to click that link as well, but we need to know what size we need to order for you. We are planning a cap and gown pickup day that will be announced soon. But in the meantime, if you would like a senior shirt, we need you to order. I am working on also getting all the seniors' names put on the back. We have over 500 seniors, and we don't want to forget you. So a shirt is a great way to commemorate that. So click the link, fill it out, retweet, share, and like.
Thank you, Ms. Johnson. Next up, we have a short video from the English department, where they want to talk to all the students, which will be followed by a picture collage put together by the art department.
Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey. Some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Feeling good, like I should. When in Durku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Next, we have Ms. Hammerly, who is sharing with us another book review that she put out yesterday. Take a look.
Hi, Trojans. It's Ms. Hammerly with another edition of Thumbs Up Thursday. Today, I'm talking about The Unlikelies by Carrie Firestone. One good deed will change everything. Sadie is not excited for the summer before her senior year. It'll be the first without her college-bound best friend and now ex-boyfriend by her side. So Sadie braces herself for a long, lonely, and boring season working at a farmer's stand in the Hamptons. But things take an unexpected turn when Sadie steps in to help rescue a baby in peril, and footage of her impromptu good deeds go viral. As she's recovering from the incident and adjusting to her new internet fame, Sadie receives an invitation to a lunch honoring teens who are homegrown heroes. The five honorees instantly connect and soon decide to spend their time together righting local wrongs. Sadie and her new friends embark on escalating acts of vigilante Good Samaritanism, but might be in over their heads when they try to help a heroin-addicted friend. Are good intentions enough to hold unlikely friendships and an even unlikelier new romance together? Remember to check out The Unlikelies today.
Thank you, Ms. Hammerly. Finally, I want to end our show today with a repeat of Monday's virtual pep rally. Hey guys, hope you have a fantastic weekend. We look forward to seeing you guys next week.
We wish we could have all been together for our pep rally,
but because we can't,
we wanted to do something to make you laugh.
Because your world has been turned upside down,
it's all about that Trojan pride.
So sit back and enjoy.
Go Trojan!
Great job, Drumline. Everybody get up, make some noise, get your hands together. It's time for the fight song. Let's go, band.
Ooh.
Now let's throw it over to baseball.
Hey guys, just a message from me and the other baseball coaches. Just want to let y'all know how proud we are of everything you've done this year. I know the speech I gave at the beginning of the year about, you know, you never know when your ball's going to stop rolling. Obviously, these circumstances aren't something that we could see coming. And we couldn't be more proud of everything y'all have done and how y'all have handled the situation. Seniors, thank y'all so much for making my first year as head coach a blessing. And good luck in the future.
Great catch, guys. Let's throw it on over to softball.
Hey, Lady Trojan softball family. Me and the other coaches would like to congratulate y'all on a great season. Unfortunately, it was cut too short and we didn't get to have more dugout laughs and karaoke bus trips. But I know that we're all safe and healthy, which is what is important. To my seniors, you'll be greatly missed. And I want to wish y'all the best on this next chapter of life. It has been great coaching y'all these 3 years, and I know y'all will do great things in the future. To my returners, I can't wait to get back on the field and in the weight room with y'all, and I know we have a great upcoming season, so keep working hard, and I will see y'all soon. I miss y'all all very much.
Hope you're practicing your social distancing like me and Miss Hicks. Stay away and beat the COVID. Yo.
Something on, baby, come give me something on, 'cause I can't stop loving, since I got a taste of your love. Baby, come give me something on, baby, come give me something on, baby, come give me something on.
Trojans, it's time for the alma mater. Join the choir, link pinkies, and let's start singing.
Turn out.
Thank you, man. Well done. Hey, let's keep that hype. Well,
blah, 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 blah.
Hey, great job this year. Blah, blah, blah. Sapa, way to go. Yeah, let's get it on.